Well, thank God for backing tracks during a time like this when you can't play with each other at all. So that's what I do, and I think most of us do. Just don't really practice like drills or anything. Just practice the track on, you know, a key. It's fun. It's something to do. It's a good way to pass the time. I have a beautiful environment here. I'm just looking right out at a beautiful park. So enjoy, relax. That's really all we can do. Hope to